a role of recovery to be able to find proper housing the right way.
Well, the fish fry raised more than $1,100, helping the family get back on their feet. Congratulations to Ken Hughes, our WISN 12 Person of the Week.